Blood Raider Covenant is a particularly gruesome sect of the generally revived Sunni Sabic cult. They were recently taken over by Amir Saracusa, who instigated several changes. While all modern Sunni Sabic rituals use blood in some manner or another, the Blood Raiders Covenant places particular value on it, and will go to great lengths to acquire it from what they believe to be the richest and most unspoiled sources. Under Saracusa's rule, the Blood Raiders went from targeting children for their blooding rites to targeting clones. Because so many pod pilots are clones, the Blood Raiders have begun piracy in order to capture them. They are utterly ruthless in obtaining the precious blood, regularly boarding other spacecraft and abducting all aboard. Some sects prefer to process their donors aboard the captured ships instead. They refer to the Sisters of Eve as little hunters, and often follow their movements to be directed towards the nearest disaster. From their base in Delve, they launch raiding parties and surprisingly well-coordinated incursions deep into Empire space in pursuit of their goals. During Dachuta Karsoth's corrupt rule of the Amar Empire, he was in contact with the raiders and employed them for various illicit projects. Karsoth apparently approved of raider philosophy, to the point that he sent them various Amar emissaries, including Antar. Following Jamil the First's return, Karsoth fled to the Blood Raiders and hid among them. He was later recaptured by the Empire. The Blood Raiders were both terrified and enraged with the return of Jamil Sarum, to say nothing of their annoyance that their dealings with Chamberlain Karsoth didn't work out quite like they'd hoped. They are otherwise politically uninterested in the affairs of the heirs, at least to the casual eye. There's been an upswing in raider incursions along the Empire borders in the Bleaklands and the Void regions, and their priests are handing out some unusual assignments, but they remain bitter enemies with Jamil Sarum, and are both scared to their core, and to the extent that their new purpose in life is to eliminate her. The rest of the Raiders' story is up to us, the Capsuleers, to find out. Fly safe.